I'm teaching you the deadliest self-defense most know. This move is only for life or death situations. And not to mess with. First is to make a fist, ensuring that your thumb is on the outside of your fingers. Fist on the inside. It can break your thumb during the impact. Do this with both hands. You now want to place your fist halfway between your chest and your hip. Move them slowly from side to side, and eventually the momentum will end up with you.